I really want to get into this. That woman. Do you know what she does? What does she look like? She looks like she could be like a teacher in a classroom of kindergartners, maybe? No? No? Wonderama? No? Romper Room? Does anybody remember even what I'm saying? Look, the kids are looking at me. The kids around the studio here, they're looking at me like, what the fuck is this guy talking about? Holy Jesus Christ. No, this woman is doing something. She's teaching people. Yes, it's hit country hip-hop dancing. What? You never heard of? Neither had I. So let's take a look and see what this country hip-hop is all about.
Hi, I'm Diane Horner, and welcome to country hip-hop, the newest trend in country line dancing. We've seen this hip-hop dancing all over the United States.
I love her hair. That's great. That's like a big mushroom. That's a nice, I bet she cut it and just went, it's so easy now. I get in the shower, I wash it, it's dry in a second, and I leave. Oh, and it's absolutely unattractive to any man on the face of the earth. But it's so simple. I'm out of the house in minutes. Yeah, like that.
In Canada, as we've been touring. Now let's meet our hip-hop dancers.
Hip-hop dancers.
Well, Heidi. TJ.
TJ.
Susan.
Does she look like a hip-hop dancer? Man, ladies, if that doesn't tell you to calm down on the bleach in your hair, that hair is like a wheat field. That is like a horse would love to just go over that with his lip and go, you know that lip they get? And just rustle it a little and then take a bite out of that straw-like wig. Yeah, that's really overprocessed. And, well, I'm hoping the last guy they show at least is black. It's hip-hop country. You gotta...
Jamie.
No, look at Jamie dancing.
I think we're ready to go. Let's do some great hip-hop dancing.
All right, let's learn.
Two steps, running man. Twist.
Yeah.
Running man.
Running man.
Scissors.
That's what every guy she meets is doing. Running man. Just fucking, she is not sexy at all. I wouldn't think hip-hop country dancing is very sexy anyway. It really seems like it's like matter and antimatter getting together. It could destroy the universe. Hip-hop country? Nah, I don't see it.
Jump. Pigeon.
Pigeon.
Window washer.
Window washer.
Basketball.
Basketball. Oh, okay.
That's jamming.
She goes like this. That's jamming.
My favorite card, it uses the running man, and we'll be adding hip rolls to the running man.
Oh.
But first, let's practice the running man.
I love a good hip roll. We got any hip rolls back there? I'm starving. The Ronnie Bennington, like an homage.
This is the country version of the running man.
Look at her dumpy ass.
That's the cowboy hip hop. The cowboy hip-hop. The cowboy hip-hop. The cowboy hip-hop. The cowboy hip-hop.
Uh-huh.
The cowboy hip-hop. The cowboy hip-hop. The entire cowboy hip-hop. Let's do it twice more. Cowboy hip-hop.
Cowboy hip-hop.
This is cowboy hip-hop.
Oh.
Now you know the cowboy hip-hop. You're ready to try the hip-hop. Ready,
cool.
Go.
See this, ladies and gentlemen. This is what separates the races. Black people would watch this like I watch World Star Hip Hop videos of blindside knockout game punches. The anger I get when I watch that, Black people watch this and feel the same anger. We'll never get along, I don't think. Not as long as this woman is doing country hip hop. She must be destroyed.
Out. In,
oh.
Out, in, out. Chug.
Ah.
You can even add your shoulders.
Can you?
If you want. That's the fun thing about hip-hop dancing.
Fun thing.
The vaudeville. And a variation of the Roger Rabbit. Moving back.
Yeah.
And sliding forward.
Oh! This looks ridiculous. I'm also going to say that regular country line dancing looks ridiculous. It's the dumbest thing to watch people get, like, they look all stupid and their legs are like going all wacky. Yeah, I'm not wearing pants. No, I'm wearing shorts. I swear. Got something on, people. I haven't completely lost my mind yet. Yet.
Now, as you get comfortable, start having fun with it.
Yeah, I think that's impossible. They couldn't get one. They got like an effeminate Mexican. Was as close as they could get.
Oh, looks great.
The femi Mexican is the closest they could get to a black guy to get up there and do some fucking hip hop stuff. Joe Curry.
There he is. That's it. The hip hop.
You know who it is. Oh, you know who it is. I always like giving people a little plug that put their stuff up. I really don't, but I don't know how to cut it off yet. It's just easier to download the whole video. Fuck it. Now, I watched that, and I couldn't help but think there has to be real hip-hop country with real black people doing it. And lo and behold, there was. And it looks more ridiculous than white people doing it. This doesn't look right at all. This is direct opposite of what should be happening. I don't think these people are accepted in the community. Check this out. This is black people dancing with cowboy boots and hats on. Look at that guy go. I got to tell you, they're better than the white people were. They're fucking moving. I'm willing to go out on a limb and say black people can dance. Is that a stereotype? Shit. Yeah, but that hat and the Western clothes and the boots, it's this close to a Klan outfit. If you ask me, the country people and hip-hop, the hip-hop world, haven't really had much crossover, I'll say. And this right now, it looks silly. I'm kind of digging it, though. Keep those girls out on the He's goose-stepping. Gotta make them want to come back from more than hair. Hey! Yeah. Oh. Whoa. Oh, shit. Did they just cock their fucking arm like a gun? Did I just see that? Let me see that. I think they did. Yep. And then they go, oh, I could watch that for hours. Not really.